Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane. It's the lift that goes to the upper floors. We need power to make it move. Try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
Take your time.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The hypercell. If it's sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear. What is this? It doesn't seem useful. But it looks intriguing. I'll look into it later.
Look for the rest. Just one more.
Yes.
The lift should work now.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that before, Adam?
Yes. A long time ago. Nice. Now use them on the panel. Let's go to where you placed the structure. Thank you. Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place. I think you could come down here.
May your memories live on forever.
Take a short break here. We have to open the valve to supply water. That's it. That's our key. isn't enough water. Hold on. You have to dive down to open a different valve. Need a key here, too. We found the key. This should be enough. Get out by going back to where you started. This way. The exit's to the right. We're almost there. Finally, outside. See that crater over there? That area is Alpha Nativa territory.
What's a drop pod doing there?
It was abandoned a long time ago. Matter of fact, it's what made this crater.
Wait, that's a 5th Airborne Squad drop pod.
Let's take a closer look. It's pretty faint, but I'm picking up a distress signal coming from that drop pod.
That means...
there might still be survivors.
Really?
I can't say for sure, and the Alpha Nativa could appear at any moment. So let's make sure we're well prepared.